Hey everyone, this is Astrodude here, and today we are back playing some Call of Duty 2. This is the fifth installment of the series, I believe. And yep, it's Fortress Stalingrad Downtown Assault. Gonna play on regular. So it's 1943. Anyways, let's continue. Wait for it to load.
January 2nd, 1943. Surrounded on all sides by Soviet forces, the German 6th Army at Stalingrad continues to crumble in the absence of a desperately needed supply line. Many German soldiers trapped in the city, who are now literally starving and running out of ammunition, continue to fight regardless, fearing that the Soviets will execute those who attempt to surrender. The fighting amongst the firebombed ruins of the city intensifies, as thousands of Soviet infantry continue to retake Stalingrad, one block at a time.
Alright, January 15th, 1943. It's minus 44 degrees Celsius. Interesting objects on the screen beside the letter. Got a wound badge. Probably
comrades,
got it off a
the fascists
dead
have recaptured
German or something.
Several apartments along this street. Our duty is to take back these buildings one by one and then destroy their ammunition depot near City Hall. Let's go!
What weapons do I have? Darn. Gonna have to switch the pistol out with something. Anything I can use for now? Alright, just gonna go.
Destroy their ammunition depot near City Hall. Let's go!
I need a rifle.
We must assist them!
Getting with the submachine gun is very annoying.
Stop! I'll take inside there!
up right here for a moment right here. How about my sentence structure is gone. There we go. Objective is this way, but I don't think we can move directly.
Put that down!
out from here. Ah, okay. Alright, objective completed.
Vasily, we have comrades down there trying to breach the German ammo depot! Fire on the German position so they can move up and get inside!
Leave some for me, okay?
Keep the pressure on the German so our men can move up to the depot!
This one's for my mother!
Don't let up! They must reach the depot!
I got one! Enemy infantry! Get the bar position! You've got my
sure what I'm doing. Another tank? I seem to recall that there's a part of this mission where we have to face two tanks
this
at once.
This is the quickest way to the city hall, comrades! Through here, let's go!
Ah, there we go. Ah, I thought there was more. Anyways, thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you later.